starting lines will be Brian Davis, Dustin Zipsaw, Curtis Bailey. Brian sets that TT with a 55 and a 404.058. Marshals at the line, drivers on the tone. Oh, Brian, you're still a really good start. Put things out together.
False starting.
Yes, I did. All right. So, for those of you keeping score at home, we're going to start this over again.
That was just a warm up start.
Oh, okay. That makes perfect sense. Your best. All right. Marshals at the line. Drivers on the side of the tunnel again. All right. We're going to go through a couple laps here. Ooh, looks like Dustin took a little too much. Go right out. With a 4.290. 5,000 quicker than Brian. Oh, this is stupid. Who is this? Oh, yeah.
Three minutes left.
See, we'll see what we're climbing at here. Looks like Brian is turning a little
Brian Dunn.
Brian Davis takes the win on a 54 and a 4 flat. Missed out on TQ. Yeah, that's all. But Curtis Bailey.